What is good, everybody? It is E-Red. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are in episode 4 of Legends in the NFL Today, where we have Charles Woodson, the legend, in the NFL Today. If you haven't seen last week's episode or any of the other ones, I highly, highly, highly recommend checking them out. Right now, we're on episode 4, week 4, and we're going against the Indianapolis Colts. So without further ado, let's get on into it. All right, yes, sir. We are starting out 1st and 10 against the Colts. Our matchup today, I guess our pseudo matchup, is T.Y. Hilton. Now I'm excited to show them what we can do, man, as they actually start off with a first down, gaining some yards. Good play. Now, as I look up at the screen, I realize that Andrew Luck is actually still on this team. So we actually have, I would argue, a little bit more of a challenge as he makes that pass. Good throw, but no first down. Now, if you didn't see last week's, it was a crazy game. I don't want to spoil the ending, but you should definitely watch it before you get into this one. But Charles Woodson is out for revenge. Let's just put it that way. I think that's the safest way to put it. Oh, my God. Okay, cool. We get it on that tackle. And for any of those who are new to the series, this Legend, we try to beat the best statistical season. So whatever else happens, you know, in terms of championship, playoffs, all those other things are great. But right now, we're just comparing statistics. If we end up winning the Super Bowl, we end up winning the Super Bowl. If we don't, that's not necessarily the goal, but we're a team player. Charles Woodson is an all-time great, and I think we can take the Raiders over the hump. So 2nd and 7, this mid-blitz is called. We are manned up. I actually don't even think I'm against anybody of substance. And they're running the ball again, but we got to stop. Let's go. No yard gain. Okay, so it is 3rd and 7. They have that tight set. I'm thinking some sort of corner route. So we got to do is not let up a first down, not let up a first. Oh, and they throw it to T.Y. away from us, and they get the first. Good throw, Luck. These last 3 weeks have been pretty crazy. I mean, we went against the Broncos game was all right, but we went against Mahomes, then Kirk Cousins, and now we are going against Andrew Luck, who would have been retired. I feel like that's a little cheating, but we're going to lock him up. Mark my words. When we get a chance to turn this ball over, we are going to do it. They are actually in the red zone, though. And he throws it. Let's go. Like I said, we was going to turn it over. Good play, Conley. I have no idea who that is, but turnover. All right, picking this back up with 3 minutes left in the first quarter. It is a tie game. Our offense didn't do much, but that is okay. I can live with that as they go back to running the ball. And they're only gaining like 5. 2nd and 5. All-out blitz called. Aye, man. I'm watching what they're going to do. Oh, and it's another run play. Good job. 1st and 10 from the 43-yard line. We actually have a one-on-one on our side. I don't know what route he's running or where he might be going, but it's away from us, and that still kind of stinks. Good play by our defense, though, not allowing a first down. We had a big turnover last possession, so it feels good, kind of like that's like the basis that we started the game. But even so, like what we can't afford to do is like force our defense to have to make turnovers within the red zone. We got to get our stops early, man. Starting out, they just crossed midfield, and it is but they're on the 46-yard line, 1st and 10. Cover 2 is called. This is a play action. No, it's not. Oh, my God. And we actually got sealed by that tight end. All right, so 1st and 10. Now, I'm imagining some sort of stretch. We're probably the 4th guy, so if they come outside, this is our job. If they come outside, this is our job. Oh, we don't have to. Good job. Only a 3-yard gain. All right, 32-yard line. 2nd and 7. I got my flats. That's my responsibility. I want to press them just to see what happens. Oh, and they're running the ball again. Jeez, man. One of the themes of this series, if you can't tell, they really don't like throwing on my side. I don't know why. I don't know what I've done. Maybe it's because I'm lockups. Maybe it's because he's fast. But I'm just... Oh, God. Let's go. Oh, my God. As soon as I say that, oh, my God. Well, I let up a touchdown. Well, I just made Charles Woodson look awful by throwing that, letting him get that touchdown. Ah, good play. Man, I feel damn, oh my God. I don't even know how to describe it. Last week, it was a play that set him up. This week, now it's, oh God, he's underthrowing it. I mean, not underthrowing, I meant throwing it underneath, but no first. All right, I got to focus. I was so, oh man, I thought I was going to get to that. I was just a little bit late. Let's go. Oh, he's pressed, but he throws it elsewhere, and he's taking it right about to the 30. All right, but I'm not going to let that discourage me. Even the great ones get burned. That's only, I think, 1 touchdown, I guess, per se on the season. So Boom! Oh my god, I just missed him. All right, second and three. I have this corner blitz called. Let's see what's going to happen here. I don't think they'll see it. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, my God. And it was late. I was almost there. All right, first and 10. They're getting in the goal. I mean, they're getting in the red zone. They're really close. First and 10, man. Any stop we can get is huge. Any stop we can get is huge as we get in on that tackle. Now they're at the three. Now, as you can see by the scoreboard, they actually ended up scoring, but they took me out of the game. So we didn't get to see if we could have made a play. That's just sort of how to play it out. Now, Andrew Luck is running. Please make him fumble. No. Second and five. They got a cornerback blitz call. I'm going to inch up. Nope, and they're running the ball. Let's go. They lost 3 yards. All right, cool. I think we're taking this to the two-minute warning. All right, man, this is our opportunity. It's third and seven. We can get a stop here, put ourselves pretty close to field goal range. Got it. Let's go. Or we can get a pick. Let's go. All right. We back in this. We let up a touchdown, but we put our guys in the red zone. Good play, Charles. Let's go. All right. Let's go. Now my guy's heating up. First and 10 from the 25-yard line. It's 10 to 14. Let's go. All right. That was a huge play. And he throws it underneath. Good play. Good play. But still 45 seconds, and they take a timeout. Now, I'll be honest, I definitely thought I got burned again when he threw that, but we were able to make a play, and I'm willing to rock with that. Uh-oh. Let's go, and that's a sack. I think we got to take a timeout. Okay, so it is third and eight. I think, I don't know if they're in a double-double set or there's trips to our side. I actually can't tell. And they're throwing underneath. Oh, my God, and they just get the first. They're probably going to have to no huddle, though. All right, they're right about at midfield. They got 7 yards to go. We have two men under called. Maybe another interception is good money here. Boom, let's go. We are not a tackle. I mean, that wasn't really boom, but it was a tackle, man. All righty, picking this back up in the second half. First and 10, 10 to 14. Still a pretty close game. Let's go. Oh, they're running the ball. I thought it was a play action, actually. All right, another 5-yard rush, man. All right, second and five. I have the hard flats again. Maybe we can make another play here. I'm looking. I don't see them actually throwing the ball again. Are they? Let's go. Let's go. Good tackle, Charles. Let's go. And I think that was a tackle for a loss, too. I'll be honest. Every bit of my instinct was telling me to hit stick. I'm actually going to press because I feel pretty good about it. Uh-oh. No. Man, come on. What's crazy is Andrew Luck is actually 16 for 18, and both of his incompletions were my pick and then the other corner's pick, which is wild to think about. Let's go. We get a sack. Oh, my God. I was, like, worried about if I was covering him right. Let's go. Big sack. All right. Second and 18. Second and incredibly long. Don't let him gain it. Don't let him gain this first down, man. That's all we need to do. And, of course, as soon as I say that, he makes an incredible throw. Another first down. Man, Andrew Luck is doing everything he can to keep his team in this. But for me, if all his incompletions are going to be interceptions, all that means is we got to get another pick. And starts with stopping them from running the ball, man. If we can stop them from running the ball, that'll be a big help because we got to force them to pass. But they're winning, so they're able to just kind of sit on this. Okay. Oh, another good throw. First and 10. I'm manned up with a tight end. And they're probably just going to run it. Oh, man. They're killing the clock. Uh-oh. Nope, they're not killing it. Let's go. Give me that. Oh, yes. Uh-oh. You know what this means? Let's go. Another pick. Charles Woodson, man, making a huge play. All right, so I was baiting that the whole way. I'm glad he actually threw it, but our offense did nothing, and we are back again. They begin the drive with a starting on defense as they're at the 25. Well, now the 26. They gained one. Second and four. Oh, what a huge interception. Another multiple interception game, man. Charles Woodson. Oh, God. I'm on the floor. Why am I on the floor? Get up. Did you see that? Charles Woodson was just, he said, no, I'm going to take a break. First and 10 from the 39-yard line. I got my flat coverage. Oh, man, I got one more pick. Another three interception game. And he's throwing it. I'm trying to get to the other side of the field. And they only gained 4 yards. Not bad. Just to give you an idea on how good Andrew Luck, every time he hasn't touched the ground. It's either ended up in our hands or their hands. It's wild. And he's throwing another one. Oh, my God. A great throw, man. We really need our offense, though, to make a play because we've gotten the ball. The pick six, we got the ball at, like, the 50. So, oh, my God. T.Y. gets open. Man, I want to guard T.Y. I think I could guard him. But, yeah, we got him the ball past the 50, and then when we got the interception, it was on the 25. So, granted, I let up the touchdown that's probably keeping him in this game. So, I can't really talk all that much smack as they take the ball to the 5. I don't know what they're going to do here. And they actually run the fullback dive, and they take it to the 1. Oh, they're going to take me out. All right, so picking this up in the fourth quarter. Our offense managed to score. It's 16-21. I don't know, man. Oh, throws a screen pass. We're there. All right, cool. All right, cool. So it's only a 5-point game. So I guess in theory, a touchdown still puts us in. So one more turnover. I know we've gotten a lot. I'm aware that it's a lot. But one more I think is good money. I don't know if he's going to throw it deep. Oh, that's a fumble. Uh-oh. I don't know what's going on. Okay, cool. They lost yards. That camera angle was wild, but we'll take it. All right, man. 3rd and 18. Now, the last time we were here, I mean, we let up a pretty big gain. And let's go. They're running the ball. They're running the ball. Let's go. All right. Come on. Come on, offense. All right. They're punting it from the 18-yard line. If we could take this past the 50, I have faith in our team. Even if we get a field goal. Two field goals actually wins us this game. Oh, yeah. And this is a deep punt. Charles takes it. Uh-oh. Spin move. Oh, God. Oh, that was a lot of nothing. All right, from the 36. Come on, offense. I believe in y'all. I believe in y'all. All right, 4 minutes left, and they have the ball back. On first down, it's long. And we get a sack. Let's go. All right, cool. 2nd and 17. We have this blitz call just to kind of, I mean, I figure they're going to run the ball. It's like their 4-minute offense. Let's go. I mean, we got dragged, but we slowed them down, and that was enough. 3rd and 16. Another 3rd and really, really long. I'm pressing. I got man defense on punches. No outside releases here. It didn't let me jump. Oh, no. 5 receptions for 73. I was strafing just to stop that play. I'm going to blitz off the edge. I know I'm not supposed to. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, they're actually running the ball. Oh, damn. Oh, man. I'm kind of annoyed with the way that played out. Oh, they're running the ball. Come on. They're running the ball. You can't let them get gains like that. Come on, defense. All right, 1st and 10. I'm actually going to blitz because I think he actually might run the bubble screen. Maybe it'll be, you know. Maybe he'll do a bubble screen. Nope. I'm trying to get back there. All right, timeout number 1. All right, 2nd and 6. A blitz might knock him out of field goal range. He might not see it coming. They might not see it coming. Oh, God. Oh, my God. And he threw it right where I blitzed. Good call. All right, so it looks like we are actually facing another L, man. Right after where we blitz, our safety wasn't there fast enough, and that looks like it's going to be the game. So we lose this one 21-6. So without further ado, I guess I'll see y'all at the stats. All right, so getting a chance to look at Charles Woodson's stats, he had 3 solo tackles, 3 assisted, 6 tackles in total, 1 tackle for loss, 2 interceptions for a total of 34 yards. The longest one was a 30-yard return, averaging about 17 a pop and nothing else. And I know one big catch allowed, which was probably the difference in the game. But you know what? There's games that he put the team on his back. There's games that didn't. It's a team sport, man. We all got to come together. And honestly, next week, that's exactly what we're going to do. He's going to be in the locker room. He's going to be extra vocal. He's going to say what we need to do. He's going to come up with a good scheme. He's going to suggest it to the coaches. We're going to watch film. And next week, we're going to continue on to the series, and we're going to do anything. But I hope you guys are enjoying this series. If you did, like it, comment, share, subscribe. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Deuces.